such a pretty last moment. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. My name is Jamie. I'm a wife and a mom of three, and I live in Dallas, Texas. So on my channel, I'll be posting some videos with a lot of cleaning motivation. I'll be giving you guys a couple of recipe ideas and basically anything that's like mom hacks, mom tips, and stuff like that. So if that's something that interests you, make sure you go ahead and hit the subscribe button. I promise you're gonna love it here. So this particular day, I was just doing some basic cleaning, so I'm just straightening up the kitchen. My sister and her husband and kids were coming over for dinner that day, so I was just trying to get the house together so that we can have dinner.
Drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot.
Cooking,
fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. Pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga.
Hey.
I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger. Nobody call up the gang and they come and get janked. Cry me a river, give you a tissue.
So for dinner, I'm making pepper steak over jasmine rice with a side of green beans and cornbread. So right now, I'm just cutting up the vegetables so I can prep.
Cooking up dope with a Uzi.
No.
My niggas are savage, ruthless.
Hey.
We got better than 100 rounds, too.
All set.
Woo. Records on records, got backers on backers. I'm riding around in a coupe. I take your kid right from you. Bitch, I'm a dog. Beat down her walls, loose. Hop in the fall. I tell that bitch to come for me. I swear these niggas is under me. The hate and the devil keep jumping me. Back rows on me, keep me company.
Hey,
you did the most. Yeah. Pull up and goes, yeah, my diamonds a choker, holding a fire with no holster, read the ruler, diamond cooler, this a roller, not a mule, dabbing on them like the usual, magic with the brick the rule, court side with a bad bitch.
Okay, so let me put y'all on real quick. These green beans right here are by far the best canned green beans that I've ever had. Literally, the only thing I do is add butter. Then I'm gonna go ahead and season up my meat. I'm just using some seasoned salt, smoked paprika, and black pepper.
You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy dripping swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy dripping swag goo. Oh.
After I got done browning my meat, I went ahead and started on my gravy. So now I'm just taking some cornstarch and water and mixing it together and then adding it to the liquid that's left over in the pot. Oh yeah, you are gonna want to cook down your garlic a little bit before you add in your cornstarch mixture. And then I should have added water to this first because the cornstarch made it way too thick and I ended up having to go back and add water, but it got a little bit clumpy, so I just had to whisk the clumps out and then it was good. If you watched this video up to this point, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and then leave a comment below letting me know what this video motivated you to get done. Thank you guys so much for spending the day with me, and I hope you come back next week to do it again.
Like damn, she a hoe man, she lit, got money too. Like damn, she a hoe man, she a hoe man. Like damn, see how much.